Okay, this brings me to another question. You get up there to a big level, you get rich, right? Mm-hmm. You start getting sponsors like Coca-Cola, like a lot of these rappers do. They don't just make show money or stream money. They actually get Nike, shit like big corporations. And then something happened to a black man, like what happened to George Floyd. Do you stand up and say something about that, knowing that that can blow your Coca-Cola deal?
Yeah, I'm going to say something. Deal?
You see what happened to Nick Cannon when he did?
I'm going to say, ain't no never selling my soul, fam.
Okay.
I'm never going to sell my soul. The white people and the people that run the motherfucking corporations and all you motherfuckers, like, I'm never going to sell my soul. That mean you control me. I'm going to control me. Hmm. I'm going to control me. And what I stand on and my beliefs, I'm going to forever be 10 on them.
Hmm.
Nah, none of that
shit.
I salute Nick. Fuck that. That money, that ain't stop your money. That's a dollar off your check. Fuck it. Your check still coming.
Okay, so you feel like, well, if that's the case, that means you feel like you feel what Kaepernick did, what he did. You feel like, okay, so let me ask you this. I'm going to ask you this. I'm going to bring it all the way back around. But, like, basically, you're going to stand up like he did. Mm-hmm. When he stood up at the time, he was standing up for black people not getting assaulted and killed by police, right? He stopped playing football, they blackballed him.
Right.
Right? So, at the time, it panned out good for him, but at the time, he did not know where his next dollar was coming from.
Right.
You know what I'm saying?
And he didn't care because he was standing for something. He didn't think about that shit.
In a nutshell, you still, it don't matter.
If you don't stand for something, baby, gotta... If you don't stand for something, you're going to fall for any motherfucking thing. I'm so proud of him for standing up for that, to show that they didn't have a motherfucking thumb on his head because they couldn't a check for him. A check. It's too many ways to stream you a revenue, bro. If you a real hustler, nothing can stop your money. Nothing. Certain money from certain places, but replace it. Replace that shit. Period.
Okay, so... You get you in the game now, so you start doing features. Is there anybody that's, let me ask you this first. Is there anybody in the city you want to do a feature with?
I want to do a feature with this is how I feel about features. I don't really, you know, I'm hard than a bitch. I don't need a feature, but I know that it's a lot of people that I know. If we collab, it'll be like some dumb pressure. So me and Chucky Trill. We get one in, I already know that shit gonna be dumb. Really?
I like Trill. He coming. I supposed to interview him. He coming.
Really, me and anybody, like me and Ken, me and Libra, me and motherfucking, what's his name? Martez.
Young Martez.
Me and Trilly. Me and, you know, Surreal. All the OGs, Pow Wow, Jay, like, I'm a spitter. I'm a spitter. If we add that shit to that, yeah, it's gonna be dumb. So I want to do features with everybody who ready to go dumb. Yeah. That's what I'm by. That's what I'm on. Like the people, what's gonna excite the people?
Yeah.
Two of their favorites.
Yeah, yeah, real shit. Okay, so bam, you do make it. You get to that point. Some happened, like what happened to George Floyd. You stand up. You start losing sponsors.
Mm-hmm.
You get blackballed.
Mm-hmm.
What you do next? Cause now you gotta look at it. You ain't got people don't want to fuck with you. You got people don't want to fuck with you because they feel like if they get aligned with you, then that's gonna fuck their money off with being aligned with this person.
You got people that don't want to fuck with you because of that, and just like you got people that's gonna say, "Man, I rock with you because you did that. I fuck with you because you did that, and because of that, I want to work with you because you did that."
Okay.
Because of that, I want to work with you because you did that. Yeah. It's going to be other organizations. The same way that them organizations and sponsors going to drop off, I'm going to gain some other ones because I did that. Just like Cardi and the Beyoncé's and the Megan's, they got a shitload of motherfuckers that love their music, and they got a shitload of motherfuckers that hate it.
Huh.
That's life. That's what it's gonna be. You can no one thing or one person is ever gonna stop your money. Only you can stop your shit. Once you stop believing in yourself and once you feel like that just control your make it or break it, you already over. And I never feel like that. I could be the motherfucking president of this motherfucking of the world. Like,
you know,
I'm choosing to be a little Imani Monroe. I could go and be a motherfucking president, though.
Yeah.
So, what we talking about?
What we talking about?
Yeah.
Okay, that's cool right there. Bet that. So, I get that. So, now we made it to that level. Let me see what else I crossed, because I'm going to edit all this.
Mm-hmm.
So, you got the merch out. We did that. What else you got going on outside of that?
I'm gonna say a little about it. I have like a movie in the making.
That's a good thing. You interested in shit like that?
Oh yeah, I'm gonna do everything.
Yeah.
Y'all gonna see me everywhere. Right now, this is the stepping stool. Mm. So yeah, I'm hard. Yeah, we know Imani can rap hard and we love her music. But that ain't it. I can act my ass off. I'm a motherfucking model. Mm. I honestly believe I done had artists asking me somewhat in a way to like manage them, like guide me, show me how you did what you've done. So, I got so many motherfucking, hey, I wear.
Well, they do ask you shit like that. You give them advice?
Yeah.
Okay, so like
I'm not gonna give you the game.
Okay, but
I'm gonna give you a page out the book. Whichever one from what I'm hearing you speak to me, your concern is the best page to give you is the page I'm gonna give you. But I ain't giving you the book. Hmm. Anybody and that's facts. Anybody right now can stand on that done hit my DM on some guide me. I look at you like an advisor type shit. I do just that. The receipts show that I do just that. People that have asked me about, well, how did you get these followers? How is you moving like 1,000 a week?
I ain't gonna lie, because motherfuckers be wanting to know that, bro. Like, how the fuck?
I ain't hating. I'll give you the game. Ain't nothing. Keeping secrets is for what? Like, you don't want to see other motherfuckers make it? I'm not like that. It's several motherfuckers that'll tell you. I'm not just going around going to tell everybody my motherfucking juice. If I fuck with you and you come to me and you ask me that shit, because it take a motherfucker to tuck their nuts to be like, hey, give me some game.
Yeah, I ain't gonna lie, it do take that.
Give me some, I done had niggas. Give me some game. More niggas than bitches.
Hmm.
And I give them the game. And they shit shot up. Like, sis, damn, yeah. That's what you do. Go get them. Don't wait them. Ain't no buying no motherfucking shit. Everything with me is real and it's street. Like, period. Nigga, hey, all I did is went to go make sure the motherfuckers know I'm here. Fuck waiting on them to compress my follow button. I'ma press yours first. How about that? Mm. You might not got shit going on interesting to me in my life, but I'ma press yours first so you can tap in and see I'm the new upcoming artist. Look. And you stay. And you become a part of my motherfucking support system. And that whole grew because of me.
Okay.
Like, not waiting on motherfuckers to come. Too many people still, they can see that you're good at what you do. You're good at making shirts. You're good at rapping. You're good at whatever. And they still won't hit that follow button.
Yes, they will.
Because you're not following them.
On the like button, whatever.
Whatever.
Yeah.
You know, so, yeah.